on him.
And your technique is sloppy. That's why you have to do everything 10 times. He should have been pinned in the first and the second period. But you want to just keep going sloppy crap. You need to tighten it up.
I'm not sure why there's two 152-pound brackets and they put both our kids in the same room.
I'm not going to go complain because that will shut everything down.